Okay, so the game crashed, and I had to go through a couple little chat windows here again. Let's see here. So, at the point where we're about to kill Benny, so I'm going to kill this dude.
Guess I should have seen that coming.
All mine.
Let's see.
Hey!
Shoot him right in the face. Holy crap. The hollow points. Wow, no way. Wow. Aid. Need some of these things here. Let's see, we got some stim pack. A couple of those, and open up like six of those. Grip some weight too.
I'm gonna ring your bell, creep.
Beautiful. Our good deal. So we got that. Let's see, let's get rid of some of these things, I guess. Use that to heal up. So what do we get? Take his suit. Probably a pretty pimp suit. Maria, his gun. The platinum chip. Benny's sweet key. And we got a thousand XP. There we go. Alright, so let's see what we want to go with here. Well, that goes up to 80 when I do a thing, so that should be plenty, I think. Don't really care about that. See, if I get it to 55, that means a thing with 20 to 75, so that'll allow me to hack most things, which will be really useful, finally. Couple into guns. Couple into repair, and a couple into that, I guess. So we'll do that, I guess. That sounds pretty good. Ooh, that. Okay. Purifier, huh? Well, let's see here. You go with intense training again or shotgun surgeon. I like both. I like shotguns. I haven't got a chance to use them enough, so I'm going to stay away from that. Let's see. Purifier. So with intense training, I think. Get some more special attributes. Let's see here. So with intelligence, I guess. Then I get more skill points. Seems like a good thing. Ace in the hole. So we got a new quest here. Let's take a look. Data quest. Search.
Watch out!
Keep looking.
Oh shit, the dude's gonna come after me.
You like that?
Okay. Kill that guy. His weapon's breaking. Let's see. 22 SMG. So I got some. We got a better gun here. Let's see. Items. Weapons. Whoa, cool. This place is dead still without dead cats. Looks nice.
This place is the bee's knees. Look, welcome to the Tops. How can I help you?
Cool. So where we gotta go? A local map. Okay, so I'm going to the Aces Theater, I guess.
Looks like the troops are back. Good thing, too. Hey, hey, welcome, welcome, welcome to the finest in it. Well, it was my idea a few years. Benny, he's an all right cat, you dig? He don't got much musical talent, but he knows how to run. Well, now, you didn't hear this from Tommy, but Benny likes to go off on a bender now and then. Usually he's only gone a couple of days, but this ask me, I think he's got a dame from Gamora, holed up in a suite, because nobody ever saw him.
How's it hanging? Get you a drink?
See. Alright. Some gamblers, no problem. So where's Benny's place?
Did you know this trip's all stirred up lately?
Let's see. That. The courtyard for a second, see what's here. That's pretty nice. Seeing it's like a post-apocalyptic world, it's pretty nice. Even though it's kind of like the ceiling's kind of worn and stuff, overall, it's a lot better than most places. I'll give it that. Cool. Some places where I can look. Strip letter, huh? Sleep in the bed. Oh, are these doors locked? I can get experience? If so, that's nice. Nope, no letter. Let's open all these locks up. Now, one of them broke. Another letter.